which of the torches to extinguish. No, so yeah, let's solve this before you get scared out of your wits. There's a map and a note on a table in front of you, and it's pretty much going to tell you which of the torches to extinguish. So first extinguish the Morphal torch, then you need to find the Felgreath, then you need to go and find the Nightingale torch, and then finally the Fort Dunstard torch. That will stop the ghosts from running around, and color will now return. Your pickaxe can tell you your wits. There's a map and a note on a table in front of you, and it's pretty much going to tell you which of the torches to extinguish. So first extinguish the Morphal torch, then you need to find the Felgreath, then you need to go and find the Nightingale torch, and then finally the full on a so first thing in front extinguish the Morphal torch, then you need to find the Felgreath, then you need to go and find the torch, then you need to find the Felgreath, then you need to go and find the Nightingale, which of the torches to extinguish. So first extinguish the Morphal torch, then you need to find the Felgreath, then you need to go and find the Nightingale torch, and then finally the full
Be careful. Watch it!
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on. I'm right behind you.
Dunster's at all. Grabu, which pretty much wants you to go get the key from him. And inside the safe you'll find the second clue, which pretty much wants you to go and find a bunch of greater, which reduce the conjuration spells. Also in the safe is the Blood Worm Helm, which reduced the conjuration spell cost by 25%, and it'll increase the undead damage by 25% too. Now before you can actually find the gems, you are going to need to actually have a sleep, and this will start a dream state. I don't think you can find these gems until you go into this dream state. One of them is in
what's the hurry? Be careful.
Still here. Lead on. I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. Thank you.
hurry.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. A letter. I've been looking for... Let's see. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry.
Get the best of me.
got a bad feeling about this.
Be careful.
Thank you. I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
Mm-hmm. Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way? It's for sale if you've got the coin. Didn't think you had the coin for it anyway. Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed. I hope someday we'll get to know each other better. It's for sale if you've got the coin. That's your best offer? I suppose so. She's the one with the saddle. Mm-hmm.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years. What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor?
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies?
Spare
you can't
coin.
Be serious.
Poor old
maybe
woman.
We'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
A few septims from your supper is all I ask. I ask only one charity.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
To help someone who's got nothing.
Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Nothing new. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Great Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning.
Spare a coin for an old woman, will you? Spare a coin. Oh, thank you. Divine's blessing.
up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
You a dark elf lover? Get out of our city, you filthy piece of trash. Get out of my face.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat.
Such a helpful young lass.
Of course. It's all in this note. Mind you don't get fresh with Susanna. She plays magic. Goodness, not here. Nothing dangerous. Better that than dealing with Ulfric's wizard like some. Take a look. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Seeing a good tavern
now more than ever.
Just the thing.
The world needs tales of heroism.
This one's a favorite of.
How can you didn't hear it from me?
Be careful. No real drink.
Try the. Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
I tell you, I tell you.
Cat, I'm cutting wood.
Hey, watch it!
Imperial soldier's head on the stump.
Bronn's one of the most savage fighters I've ever seen. Believe
the dragon. Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
To the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has.
What are you doing now?
And the legend yet grows. You'll know the
Boost!
I'm a bard. Trained at the Bard's College.
Sure. What can I do for you?
Yes. This one's a favorite of mine. Our hero claims a warrior.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, if you change your mind, seek me out here. Best not to walk the roads of Skyrim alone.
It's so good to see you again. Spare a coin for a poor. Spare a coin. Talos rewards the generous. The divine smile.
Saying that Aventus Aretino's doing
I try to keep Grimbaugh safe.
His name is Tor.